Wow. Amazing.
Where we ate lunch, did that part of the French Quarter have a name?
We were in the Ledges, in the middle of the Ledges.
And you can't drive here.
Yeah, you can't. We entered at Barnard, and this is Stackhouse Recreational Area. And there's not another access point until we end our trip. So we're in a remote section of the French Quarter here.
Wow.
And can anybody put a raft in?
You can. Yeah, it's public land, so anybody can. Most people do, shouldn't be. The worst rescues I've ever had to do, most of the intense things I can think of that I've ever had to deal with on the river are usually not commercial rafters.
Yeah, boy. They got stuck.
That's a great example of how much less you have to work with proper technique. Maybe three paddle strokes through that.
Yeah.
We're about 30. Yeah, they're not digging and they're not bending forward.
But they're still having fun.
Oh yeah. As long as you're having fun. And it's safe.
Alright.
And you're safe. Safe and fun. One point to pull out the course owned by the Vanderbilts.
What was on?
The same guys that built up the Biltmore Estate. Yes.
What did they own?
This whole entire national forest.
I see.
Vanderbilt. Okay. Cool thing for people of that wealth to do. Usually they don't really give up much, you know?
Yeah.
Let's go forward 2 times. I want to make sure he gets off the first round of the corner.
Sure.